They're still out there as they come back in. Hoffman into the middle. Savard, and he scores! David Savard, not known for his offensive abilities.
Eventually, they wear down the Flyers' defense. Savard alertly stayed out there and recognized the Flyers were in desperation mode trying to get to the bench. The veteran defenseman just walks right down the middle lane. Hoffman sets him up, and Savard puts it in underneath the arm of Carter.